Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to a new series of Ark Survival Evolved with a twist. As some of you may know, there's been one of the sickest mods ever released about a month or so ago, which is the Pokemon. So we're doing a Pokemon series. Now I've just spotted a couple actually. Where is it? There's one. It looks so cool. I mean, Umbreon looks so sick. Yo, I can't wait to start this. It's going to be epic. I think there's another one somewhere. I did have a little break. Oh my god, it's female Charmander. No way. I need to know how to tame these things. Right. To do this, I think. How do we do this? Right. I believe we just need to learn all these glyphs. Well, we don't need to, but I'm not sure if they're any use at the minute. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be an update for them. I'm not sure when it is. Right, let's just get all this. Right, guys. We have sorted out all those engrams, the three engrams that you get. That's only just to spawn Pokemon from the Turnimal. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? I think I've just run. Is that a rock elemental? Shit is as well. Oh wow. Yeah, great. That's not the greatest start. What I was just about to say then. The terminal you get. You put that down, you can spawn Pokemon. I think Pikachu is the only one you can spawn for it. I'm not sure how it works. Oh, Venusaur. Is it worth just getting killed by him so he de-aggros? That's not a Venusaur, it's Bulbasaur. No, sorry, not Bulbasaur. Ivysaur, god, I'm so retarded. Yeah. Is he still chasing? No, he's not. I think I'm gonna have to let the... I don't think all the dinosaurs are in this. I'm not sure how it works. There's not many dinosaurs. I can see Pelagornis. I think there's just a couple flying Pokemon. Not quite sure what the deal is, but we need to get some resources straight off, actually. I think, like, I was going to try and build a base on this little beach bit, but with that rock elemental sat right there, it's not a great idea. That was not cool, gotta say. Now, when taming Pokemon, I have no idea what they eat, if it's just meat or berries or stuff. I haven't got a clue. So it's something we're going to have to go and test. You can knock them out with this thing that you get. You get given a primitive electric prod. Let me just put thingy's levels. We've got some. Oh, I don't want actually. So I should get that. Sweet. Right. Yeah, you get given the terminal. You place it down and whatnot. You get all this junk, food capsules and stuff, credits. This uses this Pokemon thingy, but I have no idea how it works. See if I. That's pretty much how that works. That's mad. Oh my god. Right. Respawn. Where are we? We need to keep going this way. Right, so pretty much I think any Pokemon will just attack you. I think that's how it works. I see something over there. What's that? Looks fairly big and orange. Is that a Rapidash? Or a Ponyta? some mad thing over there. It's actually quite big. Let's go and have a look. Yo, this mod is absolutely amazing. Oh, whoa. It looks awesome. Let's see if we can get a front on that. I have no idea if the old aggressive was a raptor there. Nope, don't want to go near that. That will Shrek me. If a Umbreon level 1 can kill me in like 2 hits, I don't know what these raptors are like. Oh, we got a Charmander as well. Do we keep all our stuff? No, right. I'll keep the stuff on me that I had then. But nothing of that, right. That was a quick level. What do I know, thingy-wise, so I can... Melee. Where is... I believe we had a problem with something yesterday. I think we need to spawn in a stone pickaxe, because there's not one there, but there's one somewhere around here. Yeah, there, but it doesn't let you craft it for some reason. Don't know what the gist is with that, so I'm just going to go spawn one in. Right, we have our stone pick. The one that you should spawn in, it's got no durability loss, so you could keep using it, but we don't really want that, so... well, it'd be nice, but... Yeah, hey-o, it is what it is. Anyway, let's get some more resources. I actually need to go and hit stone. Right, I should be alright down here. I might just build a little thing around here. Let's get this rock down. There's another sick part of the map. I might leave a link in the description. Yeah, I'll leave a link in the description for this map and the mod, so you can download both if you want to try them. This map is still a work in progress. It's called the Volcano. I'll leave a link in the description for both of these. Yeah, actually, you can see the full map now. It's given to you. On the right-hand side, I think that's like Volcano Island. And I've seen it as well. It looks mad. It's like literally the maddest part of the map. It's like hell, pretty much. Yeah, it's crazy. Right, let me just craft some weapons. I need one of them. Lovely. Back to inventory. Where is it? Oh, get a bit of metal already. That's pretty sweet. Right. Engram points. We need to learn that. We need to get some clothes straight off. We've got the fire. Yeah, we actually need some... If I can find my body, which is there, I can get some meat off this. Ah. Access inventory. Nice, okay, so... That little bugger, wherever it is, over there, killed me and won it. Right. That was crazy. They got some mad damage. How much is... Oh, no. I don't know how I've done it in folders. I don't know what I've done there. Right. What would it be under? Consumables? No, it's not under drugs. Structures, wood, storage. It's not like a wooden cooking. There we go. I need 4 more stone, 1 more wood. 4 more stone, 1 more wood. Yo, that pickaxe. Oh, that pickaxe has gone down pretty quick. That's the rest of the stone. I need 1 more wood. Nice. Right. Let's get. We're going to need melee damage and weight up to start off with, because. Judging by what's just wrecked me in one go, yeah. We're going to need some serious damage and health. So I'll stick that in there. Right, that's craftables. Let's get one of these down. We can cook up all that meat, because that's not a bad amount, actually. to start off with. Inventory. Rock elemental. No idea where it was. I'm just going to place it right down here. Oh, nope. Right on the beach. Oh, we need some wood as well. We should have wood in it, yeah. Sweet. Right. Light the fire. That bad boy is going to get cooking. So we got actually meat to start off with straight away. That's actually quite handy. That's actually not a bad idea. Getting yourself killed a couple of times and you harvest yourself for meat. It's actually not a bad way of starting off. I might have to do that more often. Right, what have we got? Stone. I don't want to get too much. I don't know why I'm getting stone. I need wood, really. I don't really want to go up there. That rock elemental is going to absolutely annihilate me. I think you need rocket launchers to tame them. From what I've seen. Or I could be completely wrong. But I think that's what you need. Right, thatch. I need fiber. Ah, right. That is something we need. I'm just going to drop all that stone for now. Yo, them axes degrade quick. Oh, it looks so sick. I won't be able to get one yet because it's going to absolutely destroy me. It will set me on fire. Legit set me on fire. Right. Let's drop a bit more wood. Actually, we can just go and place it on the fire. Right, I want to saw all the wood on there. Let's get a bit of meat actually now. Yeah, what have we got on us? Yeah, we've got a bit more. I've actually remembered to loot the body, which is what I should have done in the first place. I didn't need to eat a piece of meat, but it'll do. Right, fiber, which we've got plenty of. Craftables, how many of these can I make? I only want a couple for now. So, I actually want four, I think. So let's go on quickly when I've stopped crafting. Depending on how quick I'm going to level, it might not be worth just making this. Melee damage, 10 points. We need to learn them anyway, actually, so suppose. I need a storage box, actually, yeah. I need that. And what else do I need? Sleeping bag. I can't make that yet because I need hide. I'm judging by the looks of anything, if I touch it, I'll die one hit, so. Wall. Right, craftables. Craft one of them. I'm just going to put it near the fire as well. Let's get that down. Nope. Right, let's have a look. Stick that there. That there. Where are we thinking of putting this now? Oh, I kind of want it up there, do I? Let me zoom out a bit. Actually, there's not too bad, to be fair. So, no, it's not. It's number six, isn't it? Oh, is it number eight? Yes, number eight. Now we want it to come back. Well, it won't snap there. Got a bit of a problem. Yeah, I might have messed up here. Not gonna lie. Actually, no, it'll be alright, that. Like, a thing like that. It'll do. Oh, no, I keep eating meat and I'm not supposed to. Yeah, we don't need some at me. Then we can just have one door here and go, yeah, have a bed there. Yeah, that's cool, that's cool. I'm down with that. More meat. In there. Is it shift? What's this shift click again? I forgot. Shift drag stack half. Right, cool. I probably end up forgetting that anyway. What else? We need some more wooden stuff. I don't want to go anywhere over there. I kind of need to know what the rock mantles look like in a way. Not that you'd know properly anyway, but Well, I didn't even have a clue. Alright, well, I'm well overweight. I can actually probably make a box thinking about it. Wood, storage. Make one of them. Sweet. Oh, now I'm going slow. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, hopefully. I doubt it, but it would be nice if we can get our first tame this episode, which would be absolutely sweet. Maybe a starter Pokemon. That would actually be pretty cool. Maybe Charmander. Yeah, I think we'll probably get Charmander. It'd probably set me alight and kill me in like a couple seconds, but it'd be worth it if we can get him. Right, so let's just store. That's no good to me now at the minute. None of these are really. So let me just dump them all in. And we got another level. Stick it on weight. 9 points. We actually do want a sleeping bag now. What else do we need? Want one of them. And for 3 points, we will just get that. Sweet. Right. What can I actually craft now? I need to remember how I got rid of all this. There we go. That's how we do it. That is how we do it. Right. Yeah. I think you can craft Pikachu from your inventory. You just need like 1,000 credits, which is that stuff there. I don't really know how you're supposed to get them. Unless you just keep killing yourself and then you respawn with 50 more. It's not a really cool way of doing it, but it is one way of doing it. Right, so crap, we actually need more fiber as well. No way. I might try and kill that bird off straight away as well. The Pelagornis. Right, let's get that stack in. We're nearly done on the on that. So I really want to go and get him, but he's going to absolutely kill me. The fiber gather is pretty good. Yeah, obviously I've changed the rates, as you should do, because otherwise it would take me forever to level. These ivy cells look dope. Male one. Be interesting if they have got the detail of the male and female Pokemon in this. Like, they're not very distinctive, a lot of them. But I think it's the Alakazam, I'm not sure. I think that the whiskers are different length. That's how you tell it, male and female. I mean, such small differences. You probably wouldn't know, but it'd be interesting to see if they do have it in this mod. I don't see why not, because they look great detail as it is. So, looks like the Umbreon could do with a bit of a change of how it moves. It does look a bit weird. Right. Let's get some more fiber. I have no idea how many we've got now. How many have we got? Quite a bit. Craftables. Want one of them. We want one of them. What else do we need? I need hide for that. Actually, I'll make a spear. Oh, I can make 13 spears. Christ. 1, 2, 3. So let's make 3 for now. I'm going to make one of them. Right. We're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Oh, I hate it when you can't move that fast. Oh, they're in sync. Right, let's have a look. Food is done. Banging. Let's stick them down there. Alright, watch what put these on now. Bit of armor. Nice. What? We've actually got another wall we can stick down. I think this place is going on temporary. Obviously until we find a better place to build. But it's quiet. There's not a lot of dino activity as I was expecting. Well, I did try actually another mod before this mod, but it's pretty much the same. It was on the center map, but it had literally no dinosaurs with it, which is a bit odd. So I've downloaded the actual one I've seen someone use, download the proper one. Yeah, and download the map as well that they play on, and yeah, there's Pokemon, and dinosaurs on it, so it's all good. We are getting there slowly. Where is... Can we see this volcano? No, we can't. There's obviously... So we've got the snow biome. Then we got that black bit on the right. It's the volcano area, which is like hell. What I've seen is wyverns and everything there. It is like the worst place to go. Then we've obviously got a little desert bit on the right. And then I think in the middle is like some sort of... I wouldn't say it's a swamp. I think it's like something like a jungle kind of place. I think. And then the there's another volcano in the centre of the map as well. I think the rest of it's just like, you know, normal green scenery pretty much. You can see, tell the beaches all the way around as well. It's quite a long beach actually. But yeah, it's gonna be interesting to explore. Right. We actually need some more mats now. I think I might just try and finish off this little house place. And then try and knock out a dinosaur. Or a Pokemon, should I say. Craftables. 16. Oh heck, they don't cost that much, do they? I didn't realise how little they cost. What do we need? We need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need 5 of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Is that a roof? Yeah, 3 I think. 1, 2, 3. Some more spears. No. No, we'll leave that for now. And we've got another level. Sick. What level have we? Are we? We're 7, so we'll be 8 now. It's not too bad. So what other points have we got? Let's have a look. Slingshot. I'm not sure if the Pokemon Electric Prod works on dinosaurs as well. That I'm not sure of. So, yeah. Not sure. What else can we get? I've seen a thatched door anywhere. I've not seen one. Oh my, that blind. There's thatched door frame. There's no thatched door. Is there thatched door? I can't think. Yeah, there is thatched door. Oh, it's right there. That's why. Derp. Need to learn that. Need to learn that. Sweet. Right. Ooh, I need to go to craftables. Can I make one of each? Yes, I can. Sweet. Let's slowly move our way over. Come on. Ooh, it's weighing us down now. What weight are we? 127 of 140. We should be moving quicker than this. Right, let's place these walls down. I think we might have to... Yes, I think we'll have the door there in the middle. So I'm gonna go that there. There, and then... There. So let's have a look what we got there. Put that there. That one there. Put the roof. So... What have I just made? Oh, I've made another door. Nah. Not what I wanted. Not gonna lie. Sweet, right. We've got a little hut on the go. I need to make a bed now, actually. What do I need for that? Bedroll. Of course I need hide, so I think it's time we went on a little killing mission. Actually, can I make a No, I've not got it learned. I was gonna say, can I use a slingshot? I'm gonna have to I didn't think the Pokemon's attack would be that high. Unless I've put it up by accident, like a ridiculous amount. Then that'll be my bad. The control shit. No. I think you just drag it. I can't remember if there's a shortcut for it. I really don't remember. Stick all that crap in there. Right. Oh, locked myself in. Let's see if we can. Is there anything easy to kill? Where are the dodos, man? Where are the dodos? Actually, do they give hide? Actually, I don't even know what gives hide, you know. I'm gonna go down the beach. I actually need water. I can just walk in the water, actually, and get water. Yeah, right. Let's fill up. Let's go for a little stroll down here now. I have no idea where that rock elemental is, or if he's stayed where he is, or gone back where he was, or taken shape of something else. I think that's him there. Pretty sure it is. Looks a bit bright for a rock. Please don't say it is. I'll ruin my day if it is. No, I don't know where he's gone, you know. He's probably just taking shape up there. I don't know if they move about or not. Or stay where they stop. Yeah, it's... Yeah, no, they've left. He's gone somewhere else. Oh, there's like a sick little waterfall there. Is that a Xerneas over there? It is as well. And I think that's Tyrantrum. I think there's one there as well. Oh, there's an Argy up there. Nice. I have no idea if they're aggressive or not. They might be passive. They don't look passive. I'm not going to lie. They look like they'd actually start a fight on you. I'm going to see if I can actually kill one of these Pelagonis now. And then... Nah. Not happening, I don't think. I'm just going to go and try and tame another Pokemon with this. No idea how well it's going to go. Pretty sure I died from a level 1 Umbreon before. Level 1 in like 2 hits, so... Really not sure what I'm supposed to expect here. That's level 20, that'll probably destroy me. Straight off. I know that the Fire-type Pokemon will set me on fire, so... A bit stupid if I went after one of them. Ooh, Eevee. Let's have a look. Oh! I've knocked it out. What does it eat? Does it eat meat? I think they just almost eat meat. I think it's just meat that these eat. I need meat. I'm actually going to try and kill Ivysaur here. Oh! he's like knocked out. I'm gonna have to kill him for the meat. Sorry, Ivysaur. What's his health? I need the meat. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, you get credits from killing them. Right. Oh, raw prime meat from that. Oh, wow. Okay. Strange. Yeah, so these eat prime meat. That we know now. Oh, we're gonna get an Eevee as well. That's gonna be sick. So, Umbreon, I don't know where the hell that is. That one absolutely wrecked us. I'm not sure if these would be the same. That was quite easy to knock out, to be fair. I don't think these will work on Pokemon, these guns, though. I don't think they'll work on dinosaurs, sorry. So, we will have to obviously revert back to the original way of taming them, which would be with arrows and tranks, and trank darts and stuff like that. Whoa, we do have hide though, which is what we actually wanted. But we've run out of fibre. Actually, we've not run out of fibre, it's in the hut down here. In the box. I think it's in the box. We might go and get Charmander as well, providing he doesn't set us alight. We'll be all cool. But I actually need to make a bed first, and then I'll do it. So, let's get that. Craftables. Make a bed. Level up. 10 points. Might be able to use that on a dinosaur. We should be able to anyway, obviously, but let's have a look. 4 points, and nah, nothing at the moment. And we can make a water skin thing. Alright, so let me just have this how I normally have it when I'm playing Ark. Stick that there for now. Number 5. I think it's better if it went like this way. See, now I've screwed myself over by doing it like that. As far as I can that way. That'll do. That'll do there nicely. Right, now we've got a bed. We can actually go and try and tame something that'll probably wreck us in one. Right, let's have a look. Not sure if Trank Arrows and that work on Pokemon, though. Be interesting to see. Let's just fill Eevee up full of those Narco Berries. Yeah, it's going to be sick. We've got our first tame as well. It's an Eevee. The detail on it looks so cool. It's actually very well made. Yo guys, look what spawned. I don't know if that's coming straight for me. Or here it is as well. There's like a Nidoking thing coming straight here. What do I do? What level is it, first of all? That's just gonna fuck me straight up, innit? Bugger off, you damn thing. Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay. Nidokings are straight up aggressive. That we do know. So, Pokemon are straight up can be aggressive. Depending on which one. So, we actually know that now. But, I would like to go and get all my stuff back. So I'm going to have to run down here, I think. Eevee probably tamed by now. So that's something. At least we know that you can get wrecked. Straight off. Oh, the little shitbags down there as well. Right. That is interesting. What else is down there. Is that Charmeleon or another Charmander? Thing is, though, he got aggressive. Whoa, the radius of that is mad. How do they... I'm just going to let him come up here. Because they are shit slow. Well, that's something... That's weird. Aggro circle, and that is mad. The radius, I mean. I'm just going to run and get my stuff now. He's slow off. Oh, he's not that slow. Yeah. The Eevee better not come over here and start attacking. He shouldn't be aggroing on me that far away. That doesn't make sense. Is that a Garchomp? I can't even remember. I think it is. But the aggro radius on that is mad. Can't believe that. Let's do it the proper way. Okay, so... Looks like... I think you have to... kill him or hack him to death first. I'm not sure how that works. Oh, Eevee's level 22. Stay there, Eevee. This stupid Pokemon buggers off. Actually, no, I'm just gonna. No, don't you dare. Oh, we've knocked him out. We're just gonna kill him, I think. Actually, no. We need... What do we need? I need my stuff off this guy. For some reason, it's not letting me have it. Access inventory. Oh. You can do it two ways, I see. Right, that's new. Let's get all the stuff off him like this. Quickly. Right, we're going to kill the Nidoking King. Actually, do we tame it? Yeah, I think we tame it, actually. Because we have knocked it out, so... I think that E-meat. Right. Decent, right. So, obviously, some Pokemon don't fall to the ground when you tame them. So, we know that as well. When you knock them out, I should say. Let's get all the meat in there. A Nidoking can... A female Nidoking. That doesn't make sense, but... Oh well. Right. Stick all them on. I've actually got five things in here. We can just stick them on there for him. What else? We've got another primitive electric... A ramshackle electric prod. How did I get one of them? Strange. Very weird. Nevertheless, I will take it. So obviously it must do more damage. What's it? Damage 110.9%. 104. So not much different, but we have an Eevee. Yo, that is sick. How do I enable? I don't want enable wandering. Enable following. I forgot the command. I will have to learn the command. Medium distance. I want it to be a long, short distance. Where is it now? Nurture. What does that mean? Oh, I know what it means, but you know, I'm change far distance from medium from high. So it's just that. Nope. One more. It should. It's just that. Follow me. Yeah, there we go. That's cool. Yo, that is dope as. Those pillow swines are pretty much wrecking on it as well. What the hell laid that? That's a big shit. Come in here, Evie. Can you get in? Can you get in? Can you get in? No, you can't. Right, if we just leave you there. You should be alright there. Yeah, I think. We're going to have to build like a little pen, I think, to keep him in. But that's sick. We've got our Evie down. That is nice. What's the Nidal King situation? Okay, so it's going to take a while. But nevertheless, we're getting one. Yo, guys. We're back. I put the tame speed up just a little bit. For some reason, when I log back in, I have nothing. Like, all my equipment's gone. I respawned on my bed, which I don't understand, which is a bit weird. I will have to find out what that is. So I might have to end up just putting stuff away in a chest at the end of it every time I log off. So, yeah. That's not cool, but it's something we'll just have to get used to, I think. Right. Anyway. Yeah, Nidal King, level 14. Absolute boss. Can we actually ride him? We can as well. That is the maddest thing I've seen. He can jump as well. Yo, base guard. Oh, look, he's actually quite big. Right, you stay there, bud. So we've actually got... Yeah? Where's Evie? Right. That's a bit strange. We did have an Evie. For some reason, when I seem to log off, I'm losing stuff. I don't get what that's about. I'm going to log off and log back on again to see what's happening. That is a bit... Right, the bed's gone. Obviously, that was a one-time thing. But I don't understand why that's happened. Right, we've spawned back in. Everything's the same as when we just previously left it. Obviously, when I logged out before, next to the King, I spawned back in my bed. Lost all my stuff. Don't get what that was. Evie's been lost as well for some reason. I really don't get. So I've lost all that meat I had. It's kind of annoying. Actually, Nidal King's eating it all. So, yeah. But, I think we're going to leave it there actually for today, guys. I mean, we've got our... We did tame two, but we've only actually got one now. Lost my stuff. We've got our house built, got a chest. We actually have now some sort of base protector dude. And he's, yeah, he's pretty sick. I mean, if I can ride him, please allow me to get on. That looks boss. Weird how he runs, that is pretty cool. I think some of the Pokemon have, you know, wiped. I think that first time log off, I think, is some sort of dodgy thing. But I think it should be alright from now on. So, yeah, I think we're going to leave it there for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Yeah, I'll leave a link in the description for this mod and the map. Map is still a work in progress, so bear that in mind. But it looks sick from what I've seen. It does look pretty much finished. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like button down below. Leave a comment what you want to do in the next episode. Subscribe if you're new and you want to see more. Also, quickly, another level. I want to apologize for how long I've been off. I've just been super busy and I just wanted a break from it. Even though I didn't really do much at the time, I just wanted a break. I'm going to be back doing this now. So every 2 days, I think, I'm going to do the upload. Every 1 or 2 days, something like that. Yeah, so just keep your eyes posted by subscribing as well. That's what you need to do. So subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.